Foundation Beginners Series Number 6, Week 1. So what we did was we started going back to the really old stuff when you were really, really short, small, baby beginners, just learning how to dance. And we went and reviewed those moves because we turned them from groove walk, or a mixed groove walk, into Charleston. And we'll show each move we did today that we changed. So the first move is the basic. So the basic groove walk Charleston looks like this. Rock, step, step, kick, and step. Rock, step, step, kick, and step. We change it to Charleston. 5, 6, 7, 8. Rock, step, kick, step, kick, hold, kick, step. Rock, step, kick, step, kick, hold, kick, step. We changed another one, the flip-flop. So the first flip-flop was rock, step, step, rock, step, step. With the hug, with the hug. Then we changed it to rock, step, kick, step. We're rock, step, kick, step, rock, step, kick, step. Kick step, rock step, kick step. Still doing the hug feeling. Then we did the last, which is the kick around. So we did the basic. So we do it with the old style. Rock step, step, kick and step, kick and step, kick and step, rock step. So we changed it to this new Charleston kick around. We go rock step, kick step, kick and kick step, kick and kick step. Kick and kick step, kick and kick step, float, huh. Rock step, kick step, kick and kick step.
Yeah.
So, the breakdown of each move, we wanted you guys to practice solo, so we're going to practice a solo now.
Yeah.
So it looks like, what we first wanted to do was get the kicks in, like, without stepping down. So, the first thing we practiced was kicking forwards and back, forward and back. On the hands, we hold the leg up. Kick and kick. Kick up, kick. Kick up, kick. Kick up, kick. So we wanted you to practice this to get the feeling and the balance. Okay, then we added it to the basic. So we had the kick step in the basic. We had rock step, kick and kick step. So if you did it multiple times, it looked like this. Rock, step, kick, and kick, step. Rock, step, kick, and kick, step. And we do it together. 6, 7, 8. Rock, step, kick, and kick, step. Rock, step, kick, and kick, step. Then we did a flip-flop exercise, which is that we do rock, step, when we turn. Rock, step, then kick, step, facing our partner, if there was a partner in front of us. And we do turning rock, step, kick, step. So in rhythm it goes rock step, kick step, rock step, kick step, rock step, kick step, rock step, kick step. We added the arms going back on the rock step, forward on the kick step. Back, forward, back, forward, back, forward, back, forward. And this helps you do the flip-flop. So as you do the flip-flop, we go rock step, forward, back, forward, back, forward, back, forward, back, forward. So that was the flip-flop version, Charleston flip-flop. And then we did finally the kick-through, and we practiced the kick-through by doing this solo exercise. We kick and kick, 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 kick and kick. Basically, we did the kick
and
hold kick on both legs.
Kick and turn, kick and turn.
Make sure the leg comes up so you clearly use that on the beat. Kick and kick. Kick, hold, kick, step, kick, hold, kick, kick, hold, kick.
Yeah.
So this helped you do this move finally. Rock, step, kick, hold, kick, step, kick, hold, kick, step, kick, turn, kick, step, kick, turn, kick, step. Until finally, you go into closed position and you do your basic Charleston, which looks like this one. So all your groove turns into this cool stuff. Thank you very much. Practice.